All right, ladies and gentlemen, 10 minutes removed from 119 moving south. Right behind them, it's going to be NS-153. Also coming south on track 1. Have a safe trip. Is going to be pacing a little bit. They're going to meet a northbound Amtrak 20 at Paw Creek, and then they're going to let 20. They're going to run 203 around them at Paw Creek and send them on down the road. 338 is going to be tied down at about the R4, at least for about an hour or so. They got a crew scheduled to go pick them up about 8:30, 9 o'clock. Might get a meet. And unlike last week, I'm on the right side of the tracks. See if an Amtrak 20 comes barreling down through here for 153. Makes their way by. That 4-9s look like only two of them were online, though. 53, so no, I don't believe we'll get a meet between them and Amtrak 20. All right, ladies and gentlemen, NS-153, southbound, track 1 by Charlotte Junction. And we'll be waiting on Amtrak 20 and NS-203 on tap, 338 maybe. All right.